also just kind of on the news recently. I can't remember what website it was on YouTube. I think it was Loudwire. Apparently, Dave Mustaine has talked about how he got screwed. They're bringing up a whole can of worms, you know, from the past, about how Metallica took a lot of his songs for Kill 'Em All, and he wants credit, blah, blah, blah. I thought they were over that shit already. I mean, it's kind of like, alright, look, this is the guy that made peace and did the Big Four tour, and it's like, now all of a sudden he's back in a war with Metallica. Well, mainly I think it's just Lars. I'm not quite sure, but yeah, Metallica definitely is still one of my favorite bands. I like Joy Megadeth, obviously. It's just kind of unfortunate how things go, but that's the way it is. Hopefully they can get that fucking resolved soon. Also, the passing of Leon White, or Big Van Vader, one of the best wrestlers there ever was. WCW, WWF, of course, and New Japan. So I think we'll talk about that Wheels of Fury episode, but yeah, you know, I didn't really want to do a video yesterday on account as I turned 34, so yeah. Yeah. Grow up, Dave Mustaine, that's all I have to say about that. I don't know, maybe I'm wrong. I'm usually always wrong, but anyways. Alright, talk to you later. Bye.